Welcome to the PTE Professionals Academy Amagak India, PB. Online and offline coaching, PTE exam booking and official mocks are available. WhatsApp +91 788 858 596. Most repeated 401 repeat sentences till April 2020. One, I know how to solve the problem, but I've been asked not to tell you. Two. She sold all of her furniture so she could afford to feed herself and her dog. 3. After I graduated from college, I spent 2 years traveling around the world. 4. Please write your name on essay cover sheet. 5. To understand its entity, we need to go back to its origin. 6. This lecture was meant to start at 10. 7. In English, the month of the year is always capitalized. 8. We divide our class into two groups. You come with me, the rest should stay here. 9. The bookshop is located at the north of main campus. 10. Every year, students pass biology course easily. 11. That country's economy is primarily based on tourism. 12. Applicants for the course preferably have a preference over English or journalism. 13. You can find a lot more information on the university website. 14. The United Kingdom is a constitutional monarchy and parliamentary democracy. 15. I need more quotations to back up my argument. 16. You need to finish the reporting of the chapter before going to the field trip. 17. Interpreters are not readily available in this department. 18. Scientists are getting closer to the answers of these questions. 19. In spite of the cold temperature, the sky is clear and blue. 20. This part of session is not supported by documentation. 21. The tutor is there to help. So do ask if you don't understand anything. 22. Many health workers think that pensioners are too old to understand. 23. Several copies must be supplied to the university department to fulfill the requirement. 24. Environmentalism is a category in which universities are competing. 25. The director of gallery was grateful for the anonymous donation. 26. I can see we are going to have to go without food for the rest of the week. 27. Walking, cycling, mass transportation can reduce vehicular pollution. 28. Unlike the other store where it can take up to 14 days. 29. The plummeting prices of solar panel has become the boon for India. 30. The program will be shown on television during the weekend. 31. All students and staff have the access to printers and laptops. 32. The Commission of Fund supported among authorities has raised an argument. 33. The university departments carefully monitor publications by faculty. 34. Rats often get a bad rap for being disease-carrying vermin. 35. The lighting quick creatures have been used for over 50 years. 36. I am going to tell you everything I know in less than 10 minutes. 37. Any text or references you make should be cited appropriately in the footnotes. 38. I still don't understand the last situation. 39. Physics is the subject of matters and energy. 40. Scientists now study a wide variety of atmospheric processes. 41. The key findings seem to contradict our initial hypothesis. 42. The coffee house menu featured coffee, sandwiches and toast. 43. The commissioner will collect fines for the sovereignty. 44. The leading companies changed their policies after their reports were released. 45. Meteorology is a subject of the Earth's atmosphere. 46. When you arrive, we ask you to remain with your group in the car park. 47. If you want to eat that, you will need to reserve some seating. 48. In Europe, the political pressure is similar regarding globalization. 49. Please finish all the reading chapters before the field trip. 50. Students are afraid of writing an essay because they have learned nothing about it. 51. Don't forget to do a library tour on the first week of your semester. 52. Many are so scared of writing essays because they never learned how. 53. The test selected materials from all chapters in this course this semester. 54. All students must participate in the exercise. 55. The glass is not the real solid, because it doesn't have a crystal structure. 56. All filed assignments should have a full list of bibliography. 57. Very little of the work of today's knowledge firm is repetitive or mechanical. 58. You should include your name and identification number in the application form. 59. The minimal mark for the distinction is 75%. 60. Children are not allowed in the chemical labs. 61. I must see him before he flies out to London for about a week. 62. Information is being given to readers in a format that looks familiar. 63. The library is located on the other side of the campus behind the student center. 64. She ate a sandwich and drank juice. 65. The results will be available in the main course and online. 66. I was overwhelmed with too much irrelevant information. 67. And in this regard, as well as in other regards, this consideration is important. 68. In this library, reserve collection books can be borrowed for up to 3 hours. 69. Please register your student email account at your earliest convenience. 70. Could you pass the material to students that are in your row? 71. She has been in the library for a long time. 72. Label the beakers and put them away. 73. I missed yesterday's lecture. Can I borrow your notes? PTE Professionals Academy provide online coaching, PTE exam booking vouchers and official mocks. WhatsApp 7,888,585,596. 74. A full bibliography is needed at the end of all assignments. 75. The aesthetic implications of this study have not yet been fully explored. 76. It was the knowledge that his work was groundbreaking. 77. The topic next week on colonial will be the nuclear disarmament. 78. Our logbooks make up 5% of our total marks. 79. The course registration is open early March for new students. 80. 39.5% of California residents speak a language other than English at home. 81. The professor has promised to put his lecture notes online. 82. The portfolio is due to the Internal Review Office no later than Tuesday. 83. Unfortunately, the two most interesting economic selective clash on my timetable. 84. Please go straight and turn left to reach the library. 85. The interaction of climate change and soil degradation will probably aggravate conditions. 86. The results of the study underscored the discoveries from early detection. 87. The verdict depends on which side was more convincing to the jury. 88. Number the beakers and put them away. 89. The context includes both the land history and the human history. 90. On behalf of our department, I would like to thank you for your participation. 91. Lecture theater is located on the ground floor of the building. 92. I don't like cheese tomato sandwich on white bread. 93. I didn't understand the author's point of view on immigration. 94. The real reason for global hunger is not the lack of food, but poverty. 95. The recent technical advances have not only been big, they have also been fast. 96. The result of the study will be published next month. 97. The office opens on Mondays and Thursdays directly follow. 98. She used to be everywhere, but today she is missing. 99. The seminar on writing skills has been cancelled. 100. Your enrollment information, results, and fees will be available online. 101. The original Olympic Games were celebrated as religious festivals. 102. Our professor is hosting the business development conference next week. 103. Even with the permit, finding a parking spot on campus is still impossible. 104. In consultation with your supervisor, your thesis is approved by the faculty committee. 105. Being a vegan means not eating any other meat. 106. Facebook is one of the most popular websites in the world today. 107. It is mostly important that don't rely on translation online. 108. The new hypothesis needs to be tested with a new controlled experiment. 109. Being a student representative on the union really cuts into my study time. 110. Traffic is very bad in the evening, therefore we must leave early. 111. Talented people do special marketing. 112. People with active lifestyle are less likely to die early or to have major illness. 113. The university celebrated the Earth Day by planting trees. 114. Please hand in assignments at the main office. 115. Elephant is the largest mammal on the land. 116. There is no entrance fee for tonight's lecture. 117. The university will introduce several new courses in the coming year. 118. The program depends entirely on private funding. 119. Would you prepare some PowerPoint slides with the appropriate graphs? 120. Establishing and retaining intellectual leadership clearly takes strong management skills. 121. Due to rising demand for courses, universities should increase their staff too. 122. We must not be discouraged by setbacks in life. 123. Vegans do not use any animal products. 124. There will be open book exams on Monday the 28th. 125. If she doesn't speak the language, she's not going to sit around a week for the translator. 126. Many species have yet to be described by biologists. 127. The new English classes will start next Monday morning. 128. Rules of breaks and lunchtime vary from one country to another. 129. He's almost never in his office. 130. The computer virus destroyed all my files. 131. Almost every representative of a new idea has to struggle and suffer similar difficulties. 132. Few people now are skeptical about alternative power sources such as wind power. 133. A thorough bibliography is needed at the end of every assignment. 134. Please click on the logo to enter the site. 135. She feared to be ridiculed. 136. Eating too much can lead to many healthy problems. 137. The article refers to a number of very interesting experiments. 138. There are no scheduled classes during the final exam weeks. 139. Meeting with tutors could be arranged for students who need additional help. 140. Students are not allowed to take journals out of the library. 141. The study of archaeology requires extensive international fieldwork. 142. Nearly half of their television output is given over the educational programming. 143. Leading scientists speculate that numerous planets could support life forms. 144. One of hardest things about starting university is finding your way around. 145. Lecture Theatre 1 is located on the ground floor of pack of building. 146. Current statistical evidence indicates that further research is required. 147. The first person in space was from the Soviet Union. 148. Chapter 1 provides the historical background to the topic. 149. She doesn't care about anything but what is honest and true. 150. Our university has strong partnerships with industry as well as collaborative relationships with government bodies. 151. You need to be careful when quoting internet sources. 152. Is hypothesis on black hole as rendered moot as explanation of explanations? 153. We are delighted to have Professor Robert to join our faculty. 154. You should raise your concern with the head of the school. 155. Meetings with mentors can be scheduled for students who require additional support. 156. If you forgot your student number, you should contact Jenny Bryce. 157. The theoretical proposal was challenged to grass. 158. A preliminary bibliography is due the week before the spring break. 159. The psychology department is looking for volunteers to be involved in research projects. 160. The college welcomes students from all over the world. 161. Allergy problems do run in the family, but we don't understand why. 162. Conferences are always scheduled on the third Wednesday of the month. 163. I still don't understand the last sentence. 164. Doing this research makes me think of the purpose of science. 165. It is important to take gender into account when discussing the figures. 166. I will be in my office every day from 11 to 12. PTE Professionals Academy provide online coaching, PTE exam booking vouchers and official mocks. WhatsApp 7,888,585,596. 167. Don't forget to hand in your assignments by the end of next week. 168. Farmers do not always receive the price for agricultural goods. 169. It's the words of common occurrence that have different referential values. 170. It's time to finalize the work before the Wednesday seminar. 171. Journalism is the collection and publication or transmission of news. 172. Just wait a minute, I will be with you shortly. 173. More females than males graduated from universities last year. 174. Most of the assignments should be submitted on the same day. 175. On this project, you will be asked to work as a group of three. 176. Residence hall is closed prior to the academic building closing time in the semester. 177. She is an expert of the 18th century French literature. 178. She was always here, but today, she is missed. 179. Student services provide help with housing and transport. 180. Sport is the cause of traumatic brain injuries in the United States. 181. The information on the internet becomes more reliable. 182. The agricultural sector in that country has heavily subsidized. 183. The development is mainly included in Chapter 9. 184. Students must observe lab safety regulations at all time. 185. The current statistical evidence indicates the need for further research. 186. The first few sentences of an essay should capture the reader's attention. 187. The application form is available in the office. 188. The inherent tension between these two features remains to be addressed. 189. The recent study has thrown out the validity of the argument. 190. The research paper should begin with a thorough review of the literature. 191. There are lots of people competing for the places in computer courses. 192. The wheelchair lift has been upgraded this month. 193. There will be a guest lecturer visiting the department next month. 194. The School of Arts and Design has an open day on Thursday next week. 195. This can be used as a starting point of my discussion today. 196. This year we are applying to use a different type of assessment on this module. 197. The trial is to increase the interests of the issue and the jurisdiction. 198. Try to explain how your ideas are linked so that there is a logical flow. 199. We must put great care when analyzing the data. 200. To receive the reimbursement, you must keep the original receipts. 201. We don't have enough evidence to draw conclusions. 202. We would like a first draft of the assignment by Monday. 203. We don't teach in the same way that we used to. 204. We provide a wide range of courses to undergraduate and postgraduate students. 205. We offer a broad range of undergraduate and postgraduate courses. 206. Many of his research objectives are driven by his natural curiosity and instincts. 207. Our class is divided into two groups. You come with me, the others stay here. 208. That brief outline takes us to the beginning of the 20th century. 209. Would you pass me the book on the left-hand side? 210. Students need to finish their assignments during the next 4 weeks. 211. Tutorials are held for 2 hours every Thursday during the semester. 212. Company exists for money, not for society. 213. Higher numbers of patients were infected than during previous outbreaks of illness. 214. The final year will consist of 4 taught courses and 1 project. 215. You will be less stressed if you are well prepared for the exam. 216. The maximum production of chocolate is in the US. 217. The part of the story is the story of my father. 218. The original Olympic game is one kind of original festival. 219. The course examines one of the profound ethical dilemmas. 220. We'd like people to write a case study, describing an organization they know. 221. Acupuncture is a technique involved in traditional Chinese medicine. 222. The books reserved in the library can be borrowed for up to 3 hours. 223. A lot of agricultural workers came to the East End to look for alternative work. 224. The pharmacy was closed when I went past this morning. 225. Dr. Green's office has been moved to the second floor of the building. 226. The cafe house is closed down, but the snack machine will be running throughout the night. 227. Students can get access to computers on a daily basis. 228. We will discuss these two pictures in the next lecture. 229. The economics class will take place in the main lecture room. 230. Do analysts really think the producing energy is largely responsible for current environmental problems? 231. They were struggling to pay their fees last year. 232. Costs can be calculated once the critical path has been established. 233. What is the most effective way of interaction between teachers and students in class? 234. The purpose is to build new houses for local people. 235. It is more relaxing to go by train. 236. She feared becoming an object of ridicule. 237. Traffic snarled up on both sides of the road. 238. He looks as if he buys all his clothes from Goodwill. 239. I don't think they support that version of the program anymore. 240. John went rushing off down the corridor. 241. The buildings looked lovely in the bright sunshine. 242. Parents should provide guidance and examples to children's values. 243. The minimum number of students we need to run the course is 15. 244. I'm quite aware of my own inadequacies. 245. Critics want the government to take this one stage further and ban the film altogether. 246. Humans need to use energy in order to exist. 247. It is obligatory for companies to provide details of their industrial processes. 248. Make sure the financial director knows the full details of pay agreement. 249. Arteries carry blood from heart to the other parts of the body. 250. As for me, it is a strategy to go to judicial review. 251. It's within that framework that we're making our survey. 252. Physiology is the study of internal and external structures of the body. 253. The development in the information technology has greatly changed the way people work. 254. There will be ample opportunities to ask questions about the presentation. 255. The new timetable will be posted on the website before class starts. 256. The author is currently the professor at the Cambridge University. 257. It isn't easy when it comes to the definition of this word. 258. All printers in the computer lab are out of ink. 259. Most of the lectures begin promptly, so do not be late. 260. Care needs to be taken for vulnerable groups in the times of something. 261. There is a lot to cover today, so I will start straight away. 262. Please remember to check your email for update in the weekend. 263. There is no noticeable variance between 2 and 3 tests. 264. We didn't have any noticeable variance between the 2 or 3 tasks. 265. The number of bankruptcies skyrocketed in the third quarter. 266. We are facing global problem, therefore we need global solutions. 267. There are many housing opportunities near the university. 268. We would like a videotape for the lecture. 269. Organic food is grown without applying chemicals and possesses no artificial additives. 270. I could not save my work as my computer got crashed. 271. In my free time, I would like to read newspapers. 272. Your watch is fast, you need to reset it. 273. I don't agree with the author's argument, but his presentation is good. 274. My tutorial class will begin at the next Monday's morning. 275. Fishing is a sport and a means for survival. 276. Higher fees make students think more critically about what universities can offer. 277. To measure distance, it could take as much as 3 weeks. 278. The cafe will close soon, but you can still access the snack machine which is running throughout the night. 279. The student welfare officer can help students with different issues. 280. You will be informed of the results by email. 281. You can pay using cash or a credit card. 282. His lecture is always useful and simulative. 283. You can have student discount in many campus stores, including the coffee house. 284. History is not the simple collection of dates and events. 285. You can change your courses on the website during the registration period. 286. Does anyone know how to use the new constitutional coding system? 287. Here is only one example, but there are lots of others. 288. It is good for environment and also good for your bill. 289. Would you please put the materials on the table? 290. Please pass the handouts along rest of the people in your row. 291. Much of the evidence been used has only recently become available. 292. The older equipment has been put at the back of the building. 293. We want to attract the very best students regardless of their financial circumstances. 294. Expertise in particular areas distinguishes you from other graduates. 295. There is considerably less supervision at university. 296. You can only choose one subject from biology or media. 297. The Student Service Center is located on the main campus behind the library. 298. You should inquire about the direct deposit. 299. We didn't mean to ask him to do it because he cannot manage it. 300. Those reference books are too old, while the others are okay. 301. We need to make sure the school principal knows about the changes. 302. The Genetic Biology Technology Lab is located at the north wings of the library. 303. He is almost never in his office. 304. If you want to sell all your books, it must have a list of bibliography. 305. I expect a long and stagnant debate for a week or two on this issue. 306. Environmental friendliness is a new category in which campuses are competing. 307. It seems that language appeared from nowhere. 308. Please do not bring food into the classroom. 309. As a student union member, we can influence the change of the university. 310. Diagnosis is not a discrete or limited process. 311. Diagnosis is not a single event, but an evolving process. 312. There is a plan in place for those who have difficulty paying their bills. 313. They have enough works to keep them going. 314. Most of the strategies are in a preclinical state. 315. Animals grow larger and stronger to hunt better. 316. Today, we will be discussing the role of the government in preventing injustice. 317. Please make sure all works follow the department deadlines. 318. Please make sure all works follow the department guidelines. 319. The hypothesis needs to be tested in a more rigorous way. 320. I don't understand what the comment of my essay means at all. 321. I used to have coffee with milk and one sugar. 322. The US ranks 22nd in foreign aid, given as a percentage of GDP. 323. Many undergraduate students go back home and stay with their parents after graduation. 324. Negative discourse continues to be predominant in discussion of gender. 325. Please explain what the author means by sustainability. 326. Hypothetically, insufficient mastery in the areas slows future progress. 327. A renowned economist is selected to have a speech tonight at 8. 328. Our School of Arts and Technology accepts applications at all points throughout the year. 329. The team member often practice on weekdays and play games on weekends. 330. She told the faculty to be very supportive. 331. His objection to include scientific evidence has brought a lot of controversy to him. 332. The bookstore is located on the main campus behind the library. 333. Globalization has been an overwhelming urban and urbanization phenomenon. 334. I would like tomato and cheese sandwiches on white bread and orange juice. 335. Our fundamental realities, especially national needs, have seen the ability to flourish. 336. I can't attend the lecture because I have a doctor appointment. 337. No more than four people can be in the lab at once. 338. The gap between rich and poor is not decreasing rapidly as expected. 339. All undergraduate students should participate in the seminar. 340. The professor will be the last speaker this evening. 341. Basketball was created in 1891 by a physician and a physical instructor. 342. Please keep this medicine in the fridge. 343. All of our accommodations is within walking distance to the academic buildings. 344. Students can download the materials from the website. 345. You should go to the reception to get your student card. 346. Newspapers across the world reported stories of presidents. 347. Put knife and fork next to the spoon near the edge of the table. 348. In 1830, periodicals appeared in large numbers in America. 349. Once more under the pressure of economic necessity, practice outstripped theory. 350. The small Indian state is a land of forests, valleys, and snowy islands. 351. It is clear that there is little accurate documentation in support of this claim. 352. To answer such a complex question with a simple yes or no is absolutely impossible. 353. I can give you a hand if you need help. 354. Biographical information should be removed prior to the publication of results. 355. Anatomy is the study of internal and external body structures. 356. What distinguishes him from others is his dramatic use of black and white photography. 357. A demonstrated ability to write clear, correct, and concise English is bigotry. 358. An essay with no citation will cause concern to the lecturers. 359. We're constantly looking for ways to bring industry and agriculture closer together. 360. All students on engineering courses will spend 1 year working on the Wall Experience. PTE Professionals Academy provide online coaching, PTE exam booking vouchers and official mocks. WhatsApp 7,888,585,596. 361. Researchers found that there is no correlation between diet and intelligence. 362. Please sort and order the slides of the presentation according to topic and speech time. 363. Many students are so scared of writing essays because they never learned how. 364. It is now acknowledged that his work is groundbreaking. 365. Modern poetry often tests the conventions of language in rhythm. 366. The office opens on Mondays and Thursdays directly following the freshman seminar session. 367. His hypothesis on black hole is rendered moot as explanation of the explosion. 368. Please come to the next seminar properly prepared. 369. You will find the economics section on the second floor of the library. 370. Next time, we will discuss the influence of the media on public policy. 371. There is plenty of cheap accommodation off campus. 372. The lecture on child psychology has been postponed until Friday. 373. The meeting will take place in the main auditorium. 374. You must establish a day and a time with your tutor. 375. There will be no extensions given for this project. 376. New timetables will be posted on the student notice board. 377. All students are encouraged to vote in the forthcoming elections. 378. The Arts magazine is looking for a new assistant editor. 379. The lecture will deal with the influence of technology on music. 380. Make sure you correctly cite all your sources. 381. There are hundreds of clubs and societies to choose from. 382. Does the college refectory offer vegetarian dishes on a daily basis? 383. All essays and seminar papers submitted must be emailed to your tutor. 384. He was not the only one to call for a legal reform in the 16th century. 385. The Drama Society is now auditioning for parts in the student play. 386. There is a position available for a junior lecturer in media studies. 387. There will be a significant rise in tuition fees starting next year. 388. You will be informed of the results by email. 389. Please have copies of your seminar papers in the library a week in advance. 390. Most students are not eligible to claim housing benefits. 391. If you want to quit the student union, tell the registrar. 392. Does the university have a nice hockey team? 393. Without doubt, his primary motive was economic. 394. The modern approach to the problem is to stress the symbolic side of human nature. 395. Many privately owned firms have been eaten up by larger corporations. 396. I'm afraid Professor Jones doesn't suffer fools gladly. 397. Most of these criticisms can be shown to be false. 398. You are not permitted to take reference books out of the library. 399. The seminar will now take place a week on Tuesday. 400. You don't have to be on Professor Smith's course to attend this lecture. 401. The library will be closed for 3 days over the bank holiday weekend. Don't forget to say thank you and wishing you all the very best. From PTE Professionals Academy Amarga, contact 78885 85596.